Namaste children, how are you? I think all of you are fine, safe at home. Be careful children, especially when you are going outside. After coming back to home, don't forget children, you have to wash your hands. Okay children, bike off in the boat. What you are observing here, what are all these are drawn here? Yes, these are different types of vegetables. And before you have learned different types of fruits, no? Today we will learn different types of vegetables. Vegetables makes us to stay healthy and strong. We have to eat with plenty of vegetables today. Vegetables makes us to stay healthy and strong. Now we'll see one by one the names of the vegetables. Okay children, all different types of vegetables. Now I'll tell you the spellings of different types of vegetables. You also write down and you also draw the vegetables and write down the names of the vegetables, children. What is this vegetable name? Very common and everyone likes this vegetable. It will be, what is this called? It is purple in color. What is this vegetable, children? Yes, it is brinjal. Spelling B-R-I-N-J-A-L. Brinjal. Brinjal. It is brinjal. Then next, what is this vegetable? It will be reddish in color. We use this vegetable in all the food materials. It gives it taste to that curry. Very famous vegetable it is. What is it, children? Yes, it is tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O. Tomato. This is a vegetable, this is a brinjal vegetable, this is tomato. And what is this, children? Just like a finger. What we call this as? It is green in color. Yes, it is lady's finger. L-A-D-Y-S-F-I-N-G-E-R. Lady's finger. First one, brinjal. Tomato, next lady's finger. Then next, what is this, children? We prepare chips by using this vegetable. Even everyone likes this vegetable. What is this, children? Potato. Yes, P-O-T-A-T-O. Potato. Then coming to the next one. Yes, what is this vegetable name, children? This we eat with raw, without cooking only we eat. Pachigane tintam one. What is it? Is very good for health, especially eyes. Eyes will not get eye problems like that. Eye diseases will not get if we eat carrot. Vitamin A will be more in this vegetable. What is this? Carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T. Carrot. Orange in color. Then next, children, what is this? What is this vegetable name? What is in color? Light green in color. What is this called? Bottle gourd. We call this as a bottle gourd. Sorry. B-O-T-T-L-E. Bottle. G-O-U-R-D. Bottle gourd. Then what is this vegetable, children? Can you see this vegetable? Yes, identify. We use this vegetable in almost all the food materials. All the, whatever the vegetables which we are using for to prepare the curry, before in all the vegetables we use, we mix this vegetable. What is this called? Onion. O-N-I-O-N. Onion. Then next, last, this is one type of a leafy vegetable. It is also very, very important for our health, which increases our eyesight, increases our blood also. Leafy vegetables. We have to eat leafy vegetables, children. It gives us very rich amount of iron will be present in leafy vegetables. No, don't tell like that. In leafy vegetables, we find we'll get plenty of iron to our body. We have to make a habit of eating leafy vegetables also. What is this? Spinach. S-P-I-N-A-C-H. Spinach. So, different types of vegetables with their names today we have learned. You also, children, draw the pictures of the vegetables and write down the names of these vegetables, children. Okay, children, once again I will tell you.
brinjal, tomato, lady finger, potato. What is this? Potato, carrot, bottle gourd, onion, spinach. Okay, children? Take care of your health, children.